Good morning, boys, and welcome back to another vlog. It is 5:13 in the morning, and we are going to be daily vlogging today because I do have an exciting day that doesn't just revolve around working out for once. But yes, I have to leave in like 2 minutes for the gym, actually. So we're going to down this toast and then head to the gym. We'll talk in the car soon. Okay, first thing we are doing today, kicking off this workout, is some incline bench. We got 4 sets of 8 on this. What did I say last time? Oh, I have 185 on the bar right now. This is set number 3, and set number 4, we're probably gonna go a little bit heavier, maybe 195 tops, but we're not hitting 200 again. We're not going for that PR. Hey, it's uneven. It's uneven. Put it back. A little technical difficulty, but hey, we're back now. Let's count those. What'd you get? 3 reps? 3, so only 5 left? I was about to say 2. I was like, there's no way his imbalance is that bad though. Okay, we said we weren't going for 200, but there's 200 on the bar again, so. Put a 30 in there, I pull up on him, I'm traumatized. I can change anything, got them Obama eyes. Hey, but y'all be sick of this stuff, and this nigga tripping, and I'ma get rid of him. Oh, that's a baby. Light work.
We had 2 PRs today. Car hit. What'd you hit? You hit five much. More. No, you hit 5 more pounds than you usually do.
Yeah.
And then Landon's his first time inclining. In a hot minute, but still went heavy on the last set.
Went heavier on the right side than the left side, though.
Yeah, there's a little technical difficulty there. But next up, we got some rows and shoulder press, barbell rows and shoulder press with dumbbells, 4 sets of 8. Eyes go black and licorice. I had a lick and I ended up killing them all. She told me I teach you like the lollipop. She can't stop looking me up. Bitch, I'm a go. Bitch, you suck. You wanna fight? Bitch, what's up? Every day I'm on go mode with a 4-0 up in my pants. So you guys know that we do Arnold press a lot, so when we grab the weight, we set it for Arnold press, so I only grab 50s. And so the 65 is probably gonna kill. All for the perks and the coding, no more can I ever do Zan. I take drugs when I'm coping, I'ma tell me to turn to a dope fiend. Yeah. That was a whole lot heavier than 50s, that first one. We were both kinda ego lifting on that first set of shoulder press. That was a pain in the ass.
I don't think mama raised a bitch, did she? She didn't raise no bitch.
I'm gonna AMRAP on shoulder press. We got 65 pound dumbbells. Car said 11. So
unless his mama raised a bitch, then it might be less.
Unless mama raised a bitch, so we definitely gotta get more than 11. Niggas in jail dropping a soap like what? I heard that was your homie. Yeah. I got lean in my biz. I got beef on my plate. Okay. On that gun, it's a dick. Okay. I'm gonna fuck your face with it. I got lean in my biz. I got beef. Oh. Mama didn't raise no bitch, baby.
I think mama raised a sandbagger though on the earlier sets.
No.
Sandbagging on the earlier
one? That took everything out of me. Everything. If YouTube hears any Drake, my video will get taken down immediately. He's got so many copyrights on his music. Okay, but next thing we got is wide to close bench. We're going 4 sets of 8, but on that, it's a superset, so 16 reps total. And then Carr starting us off on some tricep pull downs. This, and then we got 1 more tier after this, then we're done. That one, when you go right here, do not underestimate the weight. Don't pick something heavy that you can go 8 reps like this for, or 16 reps like this. Pick something relatively lighter because the one where you're using your triceps is 10 times harder. Last tier stuff before we go hit some flowers is lateral raises. We got 4 sets of 8. Make sure they're slow, controlled, got that mind muscle connection so you're really working that mid delt right there. Whew, kinda like that angle. All right. But let's get it.
Get it, he ain't gonna let me beat him.
If I've been feeling paid, I'll try to take it, then you did. Nate, dog, put the chopper to your head. And take it off. Fast break, taking off. Dunk on the bitch, John Wall. Whoa, keep niggas on their toes. I ain't never play fair, throwing their balls.
You guys see how the like all of them, super controlled up and then pretty controlled down? That's the way you want to do it. Alright, last thing that we are doing today, boys, is flowers. You know what it is. Landon's about to find out what it is. It's probably like the hard, one of the hard, actually maybe the hardest finisher we do. I don't even think hills are as bad. No. Not compared to this.
Tricks, 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 tricks. I'm richer than a bitch, 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 white bitch. I'm blue face everywhere. Pull up, they stay. Send me my underwear. She saw my day, she like, damn. Money, I love the kitchen, counter, counter. I think I need me a money, counter, counter. Money, I love the kitchen, counter, counter. Call my doctor to heal my pain. Perky's taking my life away. I'ma bag your bitch because I can't. I'ma go take your wife away. Chop on me, Afghanistan. Harry's killed many men. Over the bag.
Fuck it.
Oh, damn it.
I was this close to getting it.
Looks like it's still going to me.
Oh, boys, I was literally this close to getting it.
Yeah, no kidding, it said something, I was that close.
That's good.
My feet definitely did not get off the ground.
Did they not? Did you just lift yourself?
No, not exactly.
We're gonna go cheat meals because like cheat meals are a little easier to do considering it's fast food.
Okay.
So what's your number one?
Ooh. Ah, I gotta say it's Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A is just undefeated because you still get the benefits of a cheat meal, but you're still getting your protein in. So it's like you don't, and it's not super greasy because like me, if I'm having a cheat meal, that means I eat pretty healthy all the time. And if I eat something super greasy and like shitty, if I have like a Big Mac or something, mm-hmm. I feel like crap. So it's like,
yeah,
Chick-fil-A for me, I think is top tier.
All right, we'll move Chick-fil-A. I feel like Chipotle, you can go healthy and cheap.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Which is
100%. Like it's up there, Chipotle. No doubt. It's up there. Same thing like, with Moe's, like same boat. Like they're up mm-hmm. there for sure. Cause like you still can have like the cheat meal style, but then you're still getting like all your macros in.
Yeah. What you think about Arby's?
Arby's, bro, people sleep on Arby's. Arby's is actually gas. They have a chicken sandwich there. It's actually fire. If you guys are watching this video right now, go get their chicken sandwich from Arby's. It's gas.
Bro, I did the chicken sandwich review. Okay, for a cheat meal though.
Where
are we putting?
I'd say it's second tier, B tier. For B-tier? Me, yeah, Arby's okay. Is gas.
I agree with that. Like, dude, their roast beef sandwich, I used to have those all the time when I was a kid. Like, for real. Oh, I'm gonna go, I feel like IHOP's B tier, kinda. Because they have this 2x2x2, right? And it's egg whites, turkey bacon, and then two pancakes.
See, I feel like IHOP is when you're down bad, you know? I mean, it's nice because you can get, like, pancakes. But you can get pancakes and stuff. I don't think it's quite B tier. I would personally put it, like, C, but...
Okay.
You know, you can put it wherever, you know?
We can put it C. I mean, C, B is, like, a fair judgment of it. All right, so I can't have Panda Express because I'm allergic to it.
I've never had it, so we can't do that one.
Never had. Sweet. Burger King.
Oh.
How you feel about it? For a cheat meal. Because, dude, I looked over the Burger King menu and I cannot find, like, a lot of good stuff on that menu for you. Like, low in calories.
Oh, anything. No, but, like, I do like a good Whopper. Although my last Burger King experience was pretty rough. I'm gonna have to go C tier. I typically would put it higher, but it's C tier. It's gotta be C tier.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree with that. Alright, McDonald's. Classic one right here.
Did we lose audio?
Yeah, we're Mate, back. There
sheesh.
We are.
The fuck?
All right, how you feel about McDonald's?
Oh, that's
I'm not gonna lie, there's been times where I've craved like a sundae or something, but like
that's D. That's yeah. D tier.
I really like their pancakes at McDonald's. That's but literally everything else on that menu, I'm going to get sick from. Cause like
pancakes, bro. Diets, come on, like, McGriddle. McGriddles clean. Are gas though.
McGriddles are.
They fire. Hit different. They fucking hit different.
Five Guys,
B tier all damn day. But your wallet is hurting. That's the only thing that's really, really keeping it from like the best. Cause it, I think they have like the best burger yeah. fries, but. You need a whole stimulus check to eat there.
I can't go there because they got like those concrete bags of peanuts.
Hell yeah, I can only imagine.
That I walked in there once and it was like not. Like, I had to walk out immediately. Do you have Shake Shack up there? Because I don't have.
No, but here. I've been there once, but I don't think that's enough to like give a proper opinion on it.
We'll just go that. What about In-N-Out? Nope,
don't never been there. A lot of these I haven't been to. Let's just do the ones that list off ones that like we've been to. That way we don't just cycle through a bunch of
Waffle House. Man, I hope you've been to Waffle House.
There's Waffle House up here, but I've never been to it.
You've never been to Waffle House. I'm gonna put Waffle House for a cheat meal C tier because that All Star breakfast hits so hard.
I can respect it.
KFC, how you feeling about it?
I think you're in the same boat as McDonald's.
Yeah, I'm not a. I'd rather go to Popeyes. And speaking of,
I'm putting Popeyes in the same boat though, bro. It's like the same.
Really?
Yeah.
They
have a great chicken sandwich. Don't get me wrong. I don't want to hear nothing in the comments.
I've never had it.
It's good. It's good. But like, for me, it's the Chick-fil-A sauce. You know what I'm saying? So.
Yeah.
They're solid. Yeah, bro. I got they're you. Solid. I can't be mad at it.
How about Denny's?
Dude, Denny's service low-key be trash. I guess you could say yeah. It's like the same. I think it's same boat as IHOP. I think they're very comparable in my opinion. Like food yeah. quality wise, but like Denny's just reminds me like you went out and then you were hungry at like 3 a.m.
Oh, there she is. Taco Bell.
Oh, that's what you think of fucking F tier, bro. Get that out of my
her
face.
F tier?
Get the taco smell out of my face. Why would you go to Taco Bell when you have Chick-fil-A and you have Chipotle and you have all these other great options and you go to Taco Bell where you're eating like ground mealworms? Never.
Bro, it's 2 a.m. You're probably a little hammered. Taco Bell is the move.
I'm going to a gas station and getting a protein bar.
Okay. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. All right, Subway.
Yo. All right, little backstory. When I tore my ACL, I was eating Subway daily. Daily.
Really?
Bro, I'd be eating 2-foot-longs, the cookies. Their cookies are crack. All right? Absolutely. You cannot tell me Subway does not have the best cookies. Like, we will fight. I'll fight for it.
I've never had them.
Oh, my God. Chat, let us know in the comments right now. Right now. If you're watching the video, stop and comment. Subway, best cookies? Yes or no? That's all we need. I'm putting them B tier. It's not really a cheat meal, though, because you can still get... It's one of those that you can get very healthy, but, like, those cookies, dude, crack. Crack. I would do nasty things for Subway cookies.
Nasty. Oh, man. Pizza Hut.
Bro, that's the same boat as Taco Bell. Like, you're down bad.
Dude, the... Like, it's just so flimsy. I watch Penguin's, like, review of all the pizzas... And he nailed it on the spot. It's like better without sauce. It's just overall not good pizza. Speaking of pizza, Domino's.
Okay, like Domino's is valid, you know? I would put Domino's at the same level of McDonald's, you know? Like it's not the greatest, but it'll get the job done.
I like the wings when I'm in a pinch. Like
that's not, a bad pinch.
Not too shabby.
That's a bad pinch, yeah. Man. That is not a proper pinch.
What am I looking at here? We got some Wingstop.
Okay, I went to Wingstop once, and it was valid. Nothing crazy, but I feel like it's Burger King tier. Like chicken wings, you know, high protein. The wings were gas. I'd give it Burger King tier.
Yeah.
Whoa, you got to bring it down. It's definitely not B tier. C tier.
What do you mean?
It's right there. That's kind of
pricey.
It is pricey.
Oh, I thought Burger King was up there. My bad. Yeah, it's pretty pricey, and dude, I feel like I can eat like
100 wings and still not get full from
it. Oh my god, you're putting them back.
Dude, they don't fill me up. Alright, we got Wendy's.
Wendy's is the best out of the burger fast food chains. You cannot tell me that their burgers are not better. B tier.
B tier. I feel it too.
Only because it's better than Burger King, but I wouldn't put it at the same level as Five Guys. Like, they're B tiers, but it's like sub B tier and like actual B tier.
Dude, if I get a Baconator, I'm gonna be in a coma for like a couple hours. Like, solid couple hours. I'm just not used to that much grease, but the grease is what makes it. Alright, so we got Qdoba.
Qdoba was fire. I don't think it's like as good as Moe's and Chipotle, but like it's a good cheat meal. And they had some good ass brownies too. I be getting desserts at places.
I think B tier suits it pretty well. Yeah, you can get relatively healthy there
too. Very valid.
Alright, Dairy Queen.
Alright, Dairy Queen. Meal. Dairy Queen desserts, cool. Great. They have cafeteria food. You are getting high school lunch food. The quality of their actual food is terrible. It is trash. Yeah. If you tell me that you enjoy DQ, you honestly are insane. Like, there's something wrong with you. It is upgraded cafeteria food. Not even.
I'm going to put it D for desserts right there. Yeah. Literally only desserts.
The Blizzard is the only thing keeping them alive.
Yeah. I don't know. Raisin Cane's, how you feel about it?
Never been.
Oh, God, dude. I'm not going to lie. Raisin Cane's for a... there's not a whole lot healthy there. But for a cheat meal, dude, it is one of... It's amazing. It's so good. Wow. Their chicken is what makes it.
Yeah, there's only a few more.
Oh, like, dude. Hey, when you move to Dallas, go get Raisin Cane's for a cheat meal.
Definitely.
Trust me. And or Torchy's Tacos.
Okay.
I think you had Torchy's, actually.
No, I've never had. Let's see. What's another one? Let's go. I'm just going down the line. I haven't had any of that. Jimmy John's I've had.
Jimmy... I'm not a huge fan of, like, the cold sandwiches.
Oh, I love a cold sandwich. Like, cold sandwich is great. I wouldn't... They don't have the cookies. They have a good sandwich. I like their sandwich. It's not very filling, though. So I feel like it's a C tier.
Yeah.
For sure.
It's valid. All right, Papa John's. We'll go three more. Papa John's.
Papa John's? I can't remember the last time I had Papa John's. Better pizza, better people, Papa John's.
I think it's on the same tier as Domino's. Like, it's got better pizza than Domino's, but not anything too special.
Valid. I'm fine with that. Panera.
Panera?
Where do you go there, Matt?
This is all you, man.
This is F tier. If you go to Panera on a cheat meal, you deserve to be beaten. Beaten with a bar of soap and a sock. Like, who goes to Panera as a cheat meal? Let me go get my flatbread and salad, bro. Get out of here, dude. That's beta. F.
F tier. Bro, I wish there was a little lower than F tier. I wish I...
Literally.
Okay.
I've only had... One? Let's see. I've only had two other... places on here.
What are they?
Sonic and Little Caesars.
Okay, Sonic's the move.
Sonic, I haven't had it in a while. It's like, it's solid. I feel like it's a step above DQ, but it's not quite on like Burger King level, if in my opinion.
Like,
there.
I'll show it on the screen. Yes, right there.
Like that.
That's where Sonic
belongs.
We'll put it on D tier because it's like,
it's top. Right. It's top of D tier. Like it's almost there. Like it's all it's not like quite a, it's there like yet. A you know, it's almost at that B, but it's like a B minus, you know what I'm talking about? Like you almost upgraded. And then the last one is Little Caesars.
Little Caesars. Dude, their pizza, like, I thought Pizza Hut was greasy. Little Caesars is asking for cardiac arrest.
Bro, I used to eat Little Caesars.
I'm not saying it's not good. I'm not saying it's not good, though.
I fuck with Little Caesars heavy. I'll put that C tier in my world.
I bet. Like, dude, I'm not saying that grease isn't good, but, like, I'm going to be down for a couple hours.
Right. Firehouse, hold on. Firehouse, B tier. Throw it up there right now. Firehouse is gas. Okay. Gas.
The New York Steamer.
I don't know about all that.
Bro, that's like one of my go-to sandwiches. I can't eat it any other time but a cheat meal, but that's the one. Yeah, I don't really know any of more of these.
Oh, hold on. But I had a, no, I just had, you could put Checkers. I'd say Checkers is D tier. It's not that great. And Bojangles, I had it at the airport on my way to Dallas.
D tier?
I'd put Bojangles C. I think it's in the same boat as those.
Oh, C tier. Okay.
It was solid.
Oh, God. I'm going to put Zaxby's probably C tier. It's not better than Cane's, but still not bad. Wings are pretty good. You ever been to Steak and Shake?
Nope. Actually, wait, I have. I didn't think it was that great, though. It was kind of ass. Dude, yeah, it was pretty ass.
Hey, their shakes are good, but, dude, they're burning us.
Yeah. Wait, is that Sheetz on here? Like, the gas station?
Where? Sheetz?
Yeah, next to... Right there.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Sheetz is elite. The best gas station out here. Sheetz has come in clutch so many times for nostalgia purposes. That is B-tier cheat meal. Now, if you go to Sheetz for a cheat meal, you kind of deserve to be punched in the mouth. But you can get a hot dog with fries and a drink, two of them, for like $5. Where are you getting that? And the shit kind of slaps.
Hell yeah.
Sheetz is B-tier. Never been there. If anyone disagrees, you can come fight me.
I'm going to put Torchy's at D-tier. Torchy's is pretty damn good. I'm pretty sure the Rise CEO bought it for you. Like, I saw it on your story.
Oh, I don't know. It might have been. He bought us a fucking margarita shit. We had tequila.
That's badass.
Yeah, I don't really know any of these other places. I mean, I've had Jersey Mike's, but I feel like Sheetz is how I want to go out.
Yeah.
Wait, is that Long John Silver? Hold on. I've never been to Long John Silver. If you go to Long John Silver, you're trash. Why are you going
I
to
wanna put it
F tier?
I want to put it at F, but I'm...
G? Like, do we have a G tier?
A G tier?
Trash. Absolute trash. Trash.
Pretty sure I can just put... There we go.
I think that's a solid rating right there. Solid ranking.
I think it is. Well, let us know in the comments below if you've been to any of the ones that we didn't get, and put your rank on them. So I might
100%.
So I might have my next cheat meal there.
And if you go to Panera as a cheat meal, please unfollow me on all social medias.
Yep. All right, my dude. Thanks for doing this with me.
All right, bro. Y'all take care.